Hey yo everyone, welcome to another walkthrough episode for the game Paper Mario. Man, those bony beetles have a hardcore defense. I got myself a shooting star. Oops. Seriously, I can't do anything when it's dark in here. Multi-bounce. Attack power increases. Let's see how this mega shock works. Oh, so that thing actually works. Dead end. Die! Stay dead. Now's a good time to break out the lemon candy. Thank you. sure make it hard for me to level up. Another dead end. At least they left the spring as a way for me to return. Oh, great Scott. Defense plus one. Attack plus one. Can't let those fuckers live. Right, I made it. Yep, Mario escaped from that underground jail. Don't think I'll forget this. I mean, well, what's he gonna do? Go out to get him? Yeah, there is another place you could rest, but it requires you defeating the Koopa Troll. I'm gonna smash your belly like a watermelon. All that for one star point. And a key. Right here in this dungeon cell. If you talk to this Toad right here, he will act like an employee of... from Toad's house, where you get to sleep in the bed and restore your HP, FP, and star points. I mean star units. Make the scenery eerie with blue flames. This is an armory here. I'm out of time here, so until next time, see ya.